Oahu artist Chris Sebo is the 2021 Made in Hawaii winner. Sebo beat hundreds of submissions from his fellow local artists. He'll now get a year-long contract with Park West Gallery, the world's largest art dealer, as well as a three-month exhibit at the Waikiki Beachwalk Museum. Sebo started off painting graffiti as a teenager and over the years has developed a style of painting of the Hawaiian scenery that surrounds him. You can check out his pieces at the Beachwalk every day from 11 a.m. to 9 p.m.